God, we can't wait. Thanks. You know, so many people waiting for that first pitch tonight, and so many of the fans will be watching right at PNC Park. Action News reporter Kelly Brennan, the fans are just beginning to arrive, right?
Mike, to call it some of these fans die hard is going to be an understatement, because I'm telling you, we had about 5 to 10 people that showed up 3 hours before game time, and I claimed one of the best seats in the house along with my new friend Lauren here. Lauren, you live right down the street, but you actually got set up, what, more than 2.5 hours before game time?
I did, yeah. I set up all the chairs for all my friends and family that are coming.
So you've done this before, the watch party?
Yeah, we came to the last two. I can't miss it. It's awesome.
Yeah, the atmosphere is incredible. And I talked to a couple of the other folks that arrived, and including some of the people that are way up front, a couple of feet ahead of us. Take a look at what they had to say.
It's always called first come, first serve, because if you come late, you're going to be way in the back.
The last time I went to a big screen, I wasn't able to see what I was looking at.
So on a night like this, there's just a few things you really need. It's going to be cold. You got your blanket.
Absolutely. And my pirate snuggie.
Pirate snuggie. Oh, yes. High fashion. And also, if you're coming out tonight, make sure you bring that screaming voice, because I'm telling you, it's about to get crazy here in a couple of hours. Reporting live from Federal Street, I'm Kelly Brennan, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Kelly, thank you very much. You know, as you set up in front of your TV or PNC Park, wherever you are, send us your photos from tonight. This one was given us by Clarion University's Advertising Club as they pose with the Pirate Parrot. Upload all your pictures and videos to WTAE.com.